spawns New York. Everybody there is so superficial. That's why he's here in Hollywood, where he won't get persecuted for being beautiful. Kommen Sie zurück, Kinder, ja? Also, jetzt bin ich hier mit Daniel DiCrisio. Okay, so here I am with Daniel DiCrisio. He is the makeover messiah. So, how are you?
I'm great. How are you doing?
Yeah, really great.
Yeah.
Before we even start, let me just drink you in. Wow, that is a great top. I haven't seen anything like that before.
Well, thank
I would
you.
Literally get on my knees and blow you right now just to get that. You know.
Well, no, I'm just kidding.
Okay.
That's well, for another interview.
Yeah, sure. But wow. So, who is Daniel DiCrisio?
Who is Daniel DiCrisio? He's the makeover messiah from Hollywood.
Where is Daniel DiCrisio?
Daniel DiCrisio is right here with you right now.
What is Daniel DiCrisio?
Daniel DiCrisio is the makeover messiah who does trend-setting makeovers on celebrity people.
Why is Daniel DiCrisio?
Because where else is he going to be? This is what he does naturally. It's the best.
Where is Daniel DiCrisio? Have I done where?
Well, he's here in Hollywood, yeah.
I did that. So. Okay, all right. So when is Daniel DiCrisio?
Daniel DiCrisio is here and now. He's right present here. He's here, everybody.
What is Daniel DiCrisio?
Daniel DiCrisio is a being. It's an energy. It's like Jesus Christ. It's the Messiah.
Cool. Will is Daniel DiCrisio.
Will is Daniel DiCrisio.
Will?
Will, okay. Just sounded weird when I heard that.
Will.
Yeah, I know.
Will.
Yeah, I got it.
So, Will is Daniel DiCrisio.
Okay. I want to be the biggest messiah there is for makeovers.
So, talking about the other messiah, Jesus, what kind of makeover would you give him?
What would I give Jesus? Wow. That's a good one. He could get away with some cool jeans. Right now, the ripped jeans are in style here in Hollywood.
Put him
in a pair of ripped jeans.
Yeah, he would look great in that.
A nice shirt, a little opened up maybe.
Sure, he's got the physique for it.
Oh, of course. You know, he has great body. He has very good chiseled looks. I mean, he has everything going on. He could actually be a male model.
Yeah, he could.
Totally.
So what do you think with Jesus? Keep that big beard or...
He could do a pretty boy look where he could be a runway model with the flat iron hair and the cool clothes and the smooth skin. Or you could rough him up a little bit and have the raggedy hair and the goatee and get more of a biker Hollywood look.
So just take me through that outfit. Say, all right, you've got Jesus. He's the cover of Vanity Fair. Style him.
Oh, yeah. God, I would love to see with the long hair, a little wind machine on him, you know.
Wow, great.
And having a nice sultry expression on his face, very calm. Even a little romantic outfit where he's like lying down and just being more
That would
friendly
be great.
And inviting. Because everyone likes him. He has that appeal like a major movie.
Yeah, he's like a really, you know, he's so popular.
Major. He's major. He is the man. I mean, he's like the one.
He's totally, he's got it.
Yeah, he has it.
So movie star, so what is that? What on the shirt? What?
It's more attitude.
Sure.
More of an image. More connection with the people. You know, eye contact, everything. Because I know he's not very big on contact with the eyes. That's not what people are thinking about
usually. It's very looking away.
So when he's doing
or...
Hollywood, that's a whole different thing.
So you'd get him to look away, or would you have him doing his eyes down the camera or doing that thing that his kind of trademark look?
Kind of a, not a come hither look.
Sure.
But something where you're looking at someone but not staring at them.
Sure.
Do you know what I mean?
How true is it that you are what you wear?
It's very true. I mean, look at you, for example. Shows you're wild, you're outgoing, you
have
a personality, you want people to see you.
Yeah.
You know? And then you're sexy, you have all this going
on. Thank you. Great.
So, that's what, you know, says a lot about a person when you meet someone.
Sure. We look good together. We're like a young Siegfried and Roy.
That's us. Siegfried and Roy, without the tiger.
Yeah.
You know?